Yes, absolutely.
Dad, come on, that family's calling.
like one behind you. That was built in 93, and then we've got the...
Got it.
Well, you know when he's about to leave, he's going to leave the continuity test first, which is the two whistles without moving. And then 2013, they started to move into the new tunnel.
Well, it's been a beautiful day here at the Apedale Valley Light Railway. Big thanks to SJ for keeping me company today. So until next time, it's goodbye from me, Staff's Trains. And goodbye from SJ. And we'll hope to see you again very, very soon.